So this is the hiccup documentary.
It's still going. I tried to eat, but each time I eat, I hiccup again. So I'll do like three in a row with the machine gun. We asked the Chinese guy if he knew the cure to hiccups, and he asked about his haircut.
Yeah. So, there's no Chinese remedy to get rid of hiccups, and apparently Chinese people don't get hiccups because he wasn't sure what the fuck you're talking about.
So, if your Chinese don't get hiccups, we decided that.